There is a connection of love that exists between you and that person that's passed to the spirit world.
I can hear in my mind here what sounds like metal crunching, so I know that there was some kind of a collision here. I feel like I'm in the middle area, my darling, the lady's in the blue. I just get this very strong emotion from this gentleman, and I know that as I talk about him, that there was such a suddenness that he's just said to me he couldn't, I will tell him, it. He's just said I couldn't stay in control.
He lost control of the car and went into a Rowlands, and the thing went through his eye.
Oh, God love him. I just could hear metal crashing, that's what it sounded like as he came very close to me. And I just know that he's drawing me to you, my darling. So I know that there's a link that you have to this young guy, because he's making me want him to talk to you and say to you, will you please tell her that the dream was real? So there's something here about a dream that you've had